Arkansas State Police arrested a Crittenden County inmate after they said she provided a deadly dose of drugs to another inmate. Jaquita Roberts was charged with aggravated death by delivery in connection with the death of Shalonda Hurd. She was being held on a criminal trespassing charge and was found dead in her cell last month.